Steve the Tool Man here, and I'm speaking on a controversial subject of cables today. So if you don't believe that cables make any difference at all, then don't watch this. Just move on. If you are a believer like I am, stay with me. So this is how my journey started. I had an old pair of Quest Type 4, and they're old. They're like 20 plus years old, and I was using them. Well, then I got my Mogami cables in, and I put them in the system, and hey, they made a difference. There was a significant difference. So then I started researching different cables, calling different cable companies, talking to them, AudioQuest, Shinato, and I ended up with Cardas. And what I really like about Cardas was when I called them, I couldn't believe it. I was connected with their head of sales, Josh Meredith, and he was great. He talked to me about their cables and their journey and what they're all about. And it's a small company in Oregon, Brandon, Oregon, and they've been in business quite a while. I want to say close to 30 years they've been in business. And the head engineer there, George Cardas, he has a patent on the design of these cables. So if you want to buy American, you buy Cardas cables. I mean, it's a great company. They actually have their own silver mining outfit where they get their silver for their cables. They also kind of saved a company up in New England who exclusively makes cables for them now. So there's another company that got saved. So they have several technologies, ultra pure Cardas copper, Cardas golden ratio design, patented match propagation, excellent custom termination. And they have a lifetime warranty. They even had a guy that his Roomba ate his Cardas cable. He sent it in. They gave him a brand new cable. Lifetime warranty. That's amazing. That's just fantastic. So what happened was I got an email back after I sent them an email with my kit and everything that I had. And, I'm just a lo-fi guy. My whole hi-fi system is under $15,000. And so she suggested her favorite for my type of system, which is the Cardas clear reflection cable and interconnect. And it combines like the attributes of the old golden Cardas with the ultra pure clear Cardas that's for high end systems. So it's kind of in the middle, and it makes a kit like mine sound fantastic, sound warm, and that's what I wanted. I'm upgrading a few things here and there, but I don't know how far I'll go. Probably not that far. Maybe speakers next. I like my speakers, but I might move up. But anyway. I've got about 150 hours on the cables. Also, I have a new subwoofer, so I have about 150 hours on the subwoofer. And everything takes a while to break in. The sub's finally really broken in nicely. So I'll play a couple cuts for you, and thanks. Steve the Tool Man.
This is a right away letter. I gotta mail it today. Straight to my main inspirer. Says urgent from the USA. It's got this heart inside it. The postage is my soul. Contains a message for millions. Say, keep, don't go. Thousand guitars waiting, but it ain't quite the same. You got a knack for sailing, and it's stamped with your own grand name. We's all sailors, as captain you must know. You bring a message to millions. Say, keep, don't go. I said, keep, don't go. Oh, don't take my fun. Keep, don't go. Keep, don't go now. Don't go. don't you go.
Steve the Tool Man, my final thoughts on the Cardas Clear Reflections. I listen to my kit a lot more now. I mean, I can't wait to turn it on and listen to it, how it sounds. You know, I'm not an expert on timbre and all that other stuff, but all I know is that when I listen more often, and I just asked my wife, I said, what do you think? She says, it sounds fantastic. I mean, there's a noticeable change with the Cardas Clear Reflection cables. They just sound terrific. And it would have driven me crazy if I didn't try it. So anyway, Steve Toolman, happy listening. We'll see. It's a great company, too. Just a super company. See ya.